Good evening. Welcome to this service on a Sunday evening. It's good to be in camp meeting. Amen? Amen? Amen. Let's stand together, if you would, for me tonight, and let's open with a word of prayer. Brother Michael Edwards, would you lead us in prayer, please?
Heavenly Father, we're grateful, thankful again to be in your house.
Yes.
Yes, Jesus. Thank you for your presence. Thank you for what you've done to provide for us. You provided the ultimate sacrifice.
Yes.
We're here to praise you today for doing that for us and from rising from the dead and giving us the hope of a better tomorrow.
Yes.
Bless this service. May your presence be felt. May we step aside and let you have your will and way, we pray in Jesus' name. Amen.
And remain standing and sing this chorus with me, if you would, please. I'm so glad I'm a part of the family of God. I've been washed in the fountain, cleansed by His blood. Joy heirs with Jesus as we travel. Next to you and say, I'm glad you're here, and then you may be seated. Amen. It is certainly a privilege to be here at home, Penn's Creek Camp. Always good to make our way here towards the end of the summer, and we're just so happy to be here with you. Of course, the guys are going to be singing here in just a moment. There's just a couple of things I want to mention to you. We passed out PVBI today's as you came in. If you're interested in receiving that in your home, four times a year at no charge to you, see one of us, and we'll help you get signed up on the mailing list for that. Young people, we want to connect with you throughout this week, and we want to talk to you about Pennview. Many of you are very familiar, but we want to talk to you. And if God is talking to you about coming to Pennview, especially if you're a senior this year, there's still time for you to enroll, and so we want to be able to help you with that. So talk to us after the service tonight, throughout the week, and we'll be happy to get with you on that. The guys are coming this time, and they're going to be sharing in song this evening. Let's worship the Lord together.
Its great mysteries, surely someday will come to an end. But faith will conquer the darkness and death, and will lead me at last to my friend.
I believe in a hill called Mount Calvary. I believe whatever the cost, and still cling to the old rugged cross.
I believe that the Christ who was slain on the cross has the power to change lives today.
For he changed me completely. A new life is mine. That is why by the cross I will stay.
I believe in a hill called Mount Calvary. I believe whatever the cause. Still cling to the old rugged cross, and the old rugged cross made the difference in a life bound for heartache and defeat. I will praise him forever and ever. Cross made the difference for me.
And when time has surrendered and earth is no more,
I'll still cling to the old rugged cross.
Well, I'm thankful for God's grace and his mercy and his love in my life, and for the old rugged cross where he shed his blood on Calvary for me, and that I don't have to live in my past anymore. I don't have to live in that sin anymore, but I can be saved. I can be sanctified through him. And I'm thankful that the cross made the difference in my life, and I just want to continue to praise him forever and ever for what he's done in my life. And I'm thankful that when I was in that hopeless place, when I was in that dark place, he came through. He worked on my behalf. And he brought goodness, he brought grace, he brought mercy, and he brought hope to me. I'm just thankful for that in my life, that he works and moves in my life, and he works all things out for my good and for his glory.
Darkness until you spoke the words, and it was light. We were hopeless until you came and hope burst into sight. All that was lost, you have found. Where there was sin, grace abounds.
You make all things good. You make all things good. Redeeming what was unredeemed in ways you only could. I know you make all things good.
I was searching to you in all your mercy, rescue me. I was captured by years of shame until set me free. All that was lost, you have found. And where there was sin, grace abounds.
You make all things good.
what was unredeemed. In ways you only could, I know you make all things good.
From the cross you must have felt it all.
You felt it all, and yet you took the fall. You make all things good. You make all things good. Redeeming what was unredeemed. In ways you only could, I know you make all things good. Redeeming what was unredeemed, in ways you only could, I know you make all things good.
You make all things good.
You make all things good.
Well, tonight I'm thankful that he does make all things good. And I can look back over my life and see in countless situations where I wasn't doing what I was supposed to do, that somehow he was able to turn that around and somehow use it for my good and his glory. And I'm so thankful that throughout our life, no matter which way we turn, that we have a hope in Christ. And he never gives up on us. And I'm so thankful to have a God that has done that for me. He's never given up on me. He's been with me every step that I've walked with him. I'm just so thankful to be in the center of his will.
Praise God.
Sometimes we go through trials that are so hard to bear. We lift our face toward heaven. God, are you really there? But I've asked that same question, and I've been down that road. Looking back, I now can tell you he's always let me know. There is hope, so hold on. There is hope. God has sent me here to tell you there is hope. And he knows just what you're going through and what the future holds. As long as Jesus lives, there is hope. For our transgressions and nailed upon a tree. He cried out to the Father, why have you forsaken me? But through this suffering Savior, he brought healing to our pain. And the one who raised him from the dead can restore us all again. There is hope, so hold on. There is hope. God has sent me here to tell you there is hope. And he knows just what you're going through and what the future holds. As long as Jesus lives, there is hope. He promised he would share our sorrows and bear our heavy load.
This road that we are traveling will one day turn to gold.
There is hope, so hold on. There is hope. God has sent me here to tell you there is hope. And he knows just what you're going through and what the future holds. As long as Jesus lives, there is hope. And he knows just what you're going through and what
long as Jesus lives,
there is hope.
Well, I'm thankful for that hope tonight, and I'm reminded of, when I think of the word hope, a verse in Hebrews that says, hope that will anchor your soul. I'm glad I have an anchor tonight that will never let me go. And I'm glad that I have a hope of making it to heaven to be with my Jesus for eternity and to rejoice with him. And I love him today.
Praise God.
And broken, whom this world has cast aside. Their souls are starving, their faith is crippled, eternal homeless, no hope in sight.
We got to love them all the way to Jesus. We've got to point them to the cross. Without condemnation, without compromising, just your salvation to win the lost.
We often gather with good intentions, letting our traditions be our guide. But we lose the vision that the greatest mission could be our brother standing by our side.
We've got to love them all the way to Jesus. We've got to point them to the cross. Without condemnation, without compromising, just your salvation to win the lost. Take my life and let it be consecrated, Lord, to thee. We've got to love them all the way to Jesus. We've got to point them to the cross. Without condemnation, without compromising, just your salvation to win the lost. Just your salvation to win the lost. Take my life and let it be.
Sat silent for too long, while the darkness ever strong cast a shadow on this land. But we're the children of the light. We have hope that's burning bright. We weren't made to cower, we were made to stand. Let the truth arise. Let us stand for what is holy. Let us stand for what is right and live our lives as a beacon in the night. No, we will not compromise.
Let the church
arise.
Doesn't catch God by surprise. He's still sovereign over all.
So let the ones who bear his name be bold and unashamed.
with expectation, answer when he calls. Let the church arise. Let us stand for what is holy. Let us stand for what is right and live. Church to be, who Christ has made the church to be. Let the church arise. Let us stand for what is holy. Let us stand for what is right and live our lives as a beacon.
Singing this evening, and that concludes this part of this service. We're getting ready to move into the service here in just a few moments at 7 o'clock, so you can stand and shake hands if you'd like, stretch your legs a little bit, and get ready for the service to come.